I came back a couple, actually an hour later. Listen to it. It's really going now. We gotta head up to St. Lawrence for my father-in-law's birthday. I was doing a couple errands. I get to walk on my street. Ooh, Border Patrol must have went through there. They've been at it since 9 this morning, and it's almost, I'd say 10:30 now. That's nice. All bundled up. It's really cold with the wind. There you can see the I-87 and the border. There's a lot of deer down there sometimes. This will be my last time up here. Low battery again. It's really, these iPods, it's half the battery power, but with this below zero weather. You hear it? Poor Bonham, with his old barn is gone. The man that owns it is about 80. He still raises cows and stuff, and he's got like a little firewood business. I didn't think I was gonna come all the way back, but I did. Good exercise. I've been up and down this road 3 times today. Hopefully nothing blows up. These hard-working men in this brutal cold to practice. Tank there. And it's not even our town, it's Ross's Point. Well, Champlain is here, but it's Ross's Point. So I've walked all that way. A lot of memories probably going in this barn. So, reporting live from Champlain, New York, near the Canadian border. It's BDB Productions. I think I can feel the heat from back here. Alrighty, goodbye.